Procompsognathus. It's spelled P-R-O and then Compsognathus. P-R-O-C-O-M-P-S-O-G-N-A-T-H-U-S. It lived in the Middle Triassic. It lived in Western Europe and modern-day Germany. It was a small dinosaur, only about 3 feet in length, and weighed only 1 kilogram. They were carnivores, meaning they ate other small animals. They walked on 2 legs, or you can say bipedal. Thanks.